Bakit kung graduation ay luluha ka talaga?
Sa lahat sa inyong mga teachers at minamahal namin na talaga namang gabay sa aming lahat nung kami lumalaki at gabay syempre ng aming mga anak na minamahal ngayon and gumagabay sa future ng ating bansa. Thank you po sa lahat sa inyong aming mga minamahal na teachers for your patience, your dedication, especially during these times, during the pandemic na some of you, if not all of you, most of you have to do teaching online. I know it takes siguro much more energy kasi you're alone teaching your kids over the internet. At yung mga in-person pa rin po nag-hold ng classes, I know it's a difficult time kasi hindi lang po yung health yung binabantayan ninyo at inaalala ninyo, kundi ang mga estudyante po ninyo. I would just really like to salute you all because you are also our frontliners. Kasama po kayo doon because you keep our children's knowledge growing, their education continuing. Kung wala po kayo, mahihirapan po kami mga magulang at wala pong magagawa ang aming mga anak sa panahon ng pandemya nito. So, from the bottom of my heart as a parent, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. And happy Teachers Month. I pray for your safety, your guidance, your continued perseverance and dedication. And good health and sana matapos na ang pandemya nito so we can all go back to normal. Because I know if you're a teacher, you must love spending time with your students and teaching them in person. So God bless you and we all love you. We love all of you.